Being killed is pretty final, wouldn't you say?
And yet he was the one who died, not you, Mrs. White, not you.
What did he do for a living?
He was a scientist. Nuclear physics.
What was he like?
He was always a rather stupidly optimistic man. I mean, I'm afraid it came as a great shock to him when he died, but he was found dead at home. His head had been cut off, and so had his, you know.